Hey guys, Night Raven here, and it's time for some more Dead by Daylight. Soon I will be able to besiege Jake again. One of these days. And one of these days I'm going to actually unlock someone new. Although I haven't really taken the time to play any of the others. A little extra blood points in objective. There we go. What is that little symbol for? Like, is that part of his name? The killer is there. Didn't see the time. I was trying to figure out which little things I should take along with me, but yeah. There's the objective. Oh! Two objectives. Moderately decrease the distance between hawks. They're already close enough as it is. You can never, struggle out of them. That's so dumb. I hope it means that they will actually be closer together, and we're going to be in spots where they aren't going to be located that easily. Shit. And I'm not staying around here. Let's actually speed this up.
Ah!
Seriously, we're already at this point? Let's see if I can at least get one generator done. He just got picked up. I have no idea where he is. Okay, over there. That person's already in struggle mode. Shit. Oh fuck, that's right. Exposed, No longer exposed, so... Come on. Damn it. At least I exposed only works once a mirror, so... Snowflake, snowman, and some other little trinkets he has. There's two of them. The third, I think, is hiding somewhere. Oh, there's a third. Yep. Hidden in a closet. Interesting that perk still works even when I'm hooked. Crap, that's not good. I'll just use this up. He's dead. Maybe we should just try and escape now while we can. Really? What are you doing? Why are you playing with the killer like that? We can still do this. Why? Ugh. Come on, there. Both of us have self-care. Fuck. What is she doing? She clearly could see me. Is she actually going to do this? Really? Really? I can't get up. And you find the hatch, close it, and do this.
Yeah.
Oh. She's going to actually let me escape. Okay. That's nice of her. That actually is nice of her to do that. Wait. Hang on. Okay. I just want to do one last thing before I... I hope there's enough time for this. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, that is what I wanted. Now we'll go. That was actually quite nice of her to do that. Let me live, and it's too bad the others didn't get as many blood points, but still, haunted ground, I'm glad I did not find that totem. Nurse is calling, she will have saw me anyways healing, so that might have been why she could easily find both of us. Make your choice. Every 40 seconds, yeah. Might as well get the, start spending some more of these blood points. There we go, 41. Oh, botany knowledge. All of them already. Shit, that was fast. Well, I think this is a good stopping point. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. It was a bit unusual. Wasn't expecting the killer to actually let me live, but at least she did. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode anyways. You know, if you did, hit the like button. Subscribe if you're new, and thanks for watching. Until the next episode. Bye.